All right, everybody, this is the absolute last testimony. Not really. We're gonna have a lot of testimony after this, but still. Let's just focus on disproving the testimony right here, right now. He's going to give us a hefty penalty if we press him where we shouldn't, or we present something which is irrelevant. And it actually turns out that you can't press him at all. You can simply disprove this testimony by presenting evidence at the first statement. At this statement, you want to present the commemorative photo. This photo, right over here.
Objection! Objection!
Yeah, it's an awesome picture. I like it a lot. Recognize the knife? You are clearly holding the knife in this picture. Let's see if Ambassador Alba can figure out a way to get around this argument. Wait, what? You can't get around the argument just by leaving.
Objection.
Ambassador! Yes, we can't get around the fact that Ambassador Alba is, in fact, an ambassador with extraterritorial rights. But what if he wasn't an ambassador? Here we go, Agent Lang. Now guess what Agent Lang has been up to? Come on, take a guess. What has he been doing? Yes, that's right. Agent Lang has made sure that Ambassador Alba is no longer an ambassador.
That's a fact. Thank you.
who was in charge of a smuggling ring and killed multiple people. Alrighty, time for more testimony from Mr. Alba. Alright, it's all up to Edgeworth. Alright, you guys are getting a little bit overexcited. All we're going to do is present some evidence at the last statement of the testimony. The final statement is the one which says that there is no way for him to take the body from here to the place where the body was found. However, Edgeworth is pretty sure that the body was moved using the pushcart with the mysterious bulge.
Objection! Objection!
What is the cause of the mysterious bulge? That's the dead body hidden inside the pushcart. Yes, and the security camera footage, which was given to us by Francisca von Karma, basically confirms the fact that this is how the dead body was moved to Babel. However, we don't have any evidence, which means for the moment, we are completely stuck. And what happens when we're stuck in this case? Somebody else shows up with the evidence we need. In this case, it's the trustworthy detective, Detective Gumshoe. Thank you. The thing that we want to examine here is the big old stain of blood at the bottom of the cart. Alrighty, another piece of testimony from ex-Ambassador Alba.